It's time for Nacho's Revenge.
Nacho!
All right, it's the morning mess. It's time for your favorite prank calls. It's time for Nacho's Revenge. Can we say good morning to Tanya?
Good morning.
Hi, good morning.
Hey, you. So we hear that you need some revenge on your brother-in-law. What did he do?
So he just does not know when to quit. He needs payback. I'm over it.
Is he trying to get with you? What's going on?
Oh, God.
No. So I'm in my 30s, and because I'm not going to settle for some loser, I am still single. Just like to give some context, my family is the type to playfully pick on each other, but we do it all the time.
So this is like a normal thing. That's not out of the norm. I feel like a lot of families are like that.
Yeah, it's normal for us, but it gets old. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Like, and my brother-in-law, yes, he's part of the family. He's been the family for years, but he joins in too. And I did give him a heads up not long ago to just cool it on the joking about me being single.
Okay, that's fair.
Yes, I can joke. I can have a good time, but I just don't need him to constantly remind me that I'm single. You know?
So you're clearly not happily single.
Well, I mean, maybe you're just looking for love. But I'm guessing he didn't stop. Like, I'm guessing that's the end here.
No, that's exactly right. He went too far, and I'm just pissed off now, honestly. And I've been struggling, like, on how to get back at him, though, and I don't know who Nacho should be.
Oh.
You're going to make me do all the work.
I'm not damn girl.
Okay.
Well, tell me about your brother-in-law. What's he into? Like, what does he do for a living, or what is his hobbies? And we'll try to figure this out.
He's into camping. Bikes a lot. He does axe throwing.
He does axe throwing, like, regularly?
Yeah.
I think we found something.
We did? Oh, okay.
So he likes to go to those places where you throw axes at the targets and stuff like that?
Yeah, very aggressive.
Okay.
Okay, I think maybe I work at an axe throwing facility.
Okay.
And for some reason, I need a song or two to think this out.
Okay.
What's a good name that I could say that I work at where they throw those axes at?
Throw that axe back.
Hey!
Throw that axe back. All right. Nacho's Revenge. Up next. Yeah. Morning Mess. All right, Morning Mess. Back at it with your favorite prank calls, Nacho's Revenge. We spoke to Tanya, who needs some revenge on her brother-in-law this morning. He's part of the family, you know. He gets in all the jokes. Now, Tanya, the family jokes about that. You're in your 30s. You're still single. But your brother-in-law really teases you too hard where it hurts your feelings and you're over it.
I'm so over it. Like, I don't need to be told over and over again. Like, trust me, I know. My bed is fully aware that I'm single. I do not need him.
Okay.
Yes.
At this point, we usually ask, okay, how do you want us to get back at your person? In your case, your brother-in-law. You didn't have much to go on, but what you did let us know that his hobbies included axe throwing.
Yeah.
Very specific on the hobby. Anish, you've done this. You had a good time doing it?
Yeah, it was really fun one time. I mean, if that's the kind of guy that he is, cool. But okay. I've never met a regular axe thrower.
Well, we're about to. Are we ready to prank your brother-in-law, Miss Thing?
Let's do it. I'm so excited.
I could tell. All right. We ready, gang?
Yes.
Here we go. It's ruining this morning.
Hello?
Hello, this is Nacho Chavez, Nacho with two O's, and I'm calling for a throw that axe back. Is this Albert?
Yeah, it is. How can I help you?
Well, Albert, we had a little incident happen on the same day you were here last. Now, I'm trying to call everyone who may have been involved with this to inform them.
What happened? Did someone over there get COVID or?
No, nothing like that. Here at Throw That Axe Back, what we do is we try to get a hold of everybody when there is some damages that are being had. And we did have some damages the day you were here. We're having a hard time with.
Okay. Well, what happened?
Well, you know the target, the one you throw axes back?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, it's cracked now.
Okay. I mean, it's like cracked every time I go there, so.
Shut your mouth!
Wait, what?
You are pulling my leg, am I right? You mean to tell me it's been cracked forever?
Yeah, but I mean, wait, isn't that the point? I mean, people are throwing axes at it. It's wood.
You know what? I've never thought of it that way before.
Yeah, man. Look, I wouldn't be too worried about that. Is that all the damage that you're talking about?
Well, no. I think a person walked out away damaged as well.
A person? A person? What do you mean?
Well, I found a finger here on the ground.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm not sure what to do with it now.
Wait a minute. What? You have a f***ing finger?
Well, 10, actually. Well, 11 now.
Uh-oh.
How many do you have? Maybe this is your finger.
No. Look, I don't know who this is, but I would definitely know if I was missing a finger.
Well, sir, can you just check for me so if I can clear it?
Okay. I've got all 10.
Oh, my God. It's me. The 11th finger is mine. It's my finger right here. Oh, my goodness. I'm so silly. So.
Look, I'm going to go now.
Why? Wait, no. No. Wait, Albert.
Yeah.
So, I know you had the excellent point about the crack targets not being your fault. But, sir, I have something on tape here, and I see what you did.
What I did?
Yes.
What are you talking about? What do you mean?
Well, just fess up to it. Don't be a liar, pants on fire at this point.
Look, I don't know what's going on. I'm really confused. I mean, I literally do not know what you're talking about.
You literally do the damages, Albert. I know you did them, and you are going to pay for them. You literally signed a contract saying so.
What the f***?
Huh?
Look, man.
What?
This has gone on long enough. I didn't do any damages.
Yes, you
okay?
did, Albert. I see you on tape right now. I can see you doing it.
Yeah? Show me the f***ing tape then.
I will.
Do it.
Okay, I will. Send it to you, right? Oh, wait. Okay, my bad. That's me on the tape, too. You know what? Albert, I think we just look alike. Am I right? I think we look a lot alike.
Seriously, dude. Off. This is stupid.
Albert?
Yeah.
So you're live on the radio. We're the Morning Mess. Your sister-in-law Tanya put us up to this prank call. She's on the line right now.
This is payback for making fun of me for being single, you jerk.
Well, you then.
Nacho!